K3G here, and welcome back again to another Roblox video. So I'm actually want to pick some realms to record with because I'm getting bored with same realms. So we have, we have a lot of realms in the Royale, but now we don't have more. I wish some of the realms in Royale actually would stick up. I'm talking about, they have like ski resort in the time. And now it's gone because it's only for Christmas. And I remember they have the Diamond Beach, and I was actually, yeah, it's in Diamond Beach, and they have like this beach again. Like you see a tropic, like a volcano, and you think, I think it's from like, it's like almost like outer space. It's like almost looks like the Diamond Beach, but it's like a mysterious island, and we have. Another, we have like a different realms, and we have these realms called the private beach in Earth, but now it's gone. And of course, why I'm so sad, why actually they removed that realm, like the private beach? I want like my own privacy. Like I don't want people actually come badge to my place. Like no, I don't want that. So oh yeah, I actually forgot. I actually have this thing on because it's very handy, because when I actually put this thing on, nobody actually disturbs me finally, because I need some of my space. People actually chat me a lot, and of course people sometimes disturb me in my videos, but I actually redo my videos sometimes because I don't really like it, and I'm talking to myself, so oh, this is not good. I need to get things better. And I'm actually going to, yeah, I can teleport to my apartment, but I'm so lazy. So I'm going to Earth. Okay, never mind. I'm going to my apartment. And I know last video I made a video inside my apartment. Come on. And of course, I'm going to make my room purple because I'm in the purpling mood right now. So I'm going to change myself. Oh, I'm still, yeah, I don't need this anymore, but thank you, but no. Finally, actually it's working in the apartment. So I'm going to turn off the light, the candles. Yes, I think this is like, if you were going to do a roleplay, every candle you see is very expensive. But in reality, there are actually very expensive candles. I don't know. I think Gucci is, or I don't know, some of the brands like very expensive, I guess expensive stuff. And I am wondering, do they have like a better purple color? Okay, I'm not liking the color. Ooh, the purple is getting better now. I like this. But we need to get it a little bit brighter. And there we go. The color purple is beautiful. I like it. So, and then the problem is we need to make our character purple, right? Yes, I don't have a purple outfit saved, so how could I? So, how could me? Oh, I forgot I have this body on. Okay. I'm going to take that thing off. So, I'm going to wear some of my favorite. I think we're going to wear this because I'm not wearing this bodice a lot, and even this skirt, because it's really good with this skirt. So I want to wear it. And now, wait, what heels are you going to wear? It's really good with these heels. Let me check with the others. Oh no, oh my lord. Oh, this is really weird. Yep, it's still weird when you wear this skirt with these heels. But if you don't ignore it and you go to this front, it's still beautiful. But no, sorry. Sorry, heels. I'm going to check some of my heels right now. Oh dear. It's good. It's good. But I don't really like it. So, I'm going to... Let's try this. It's really weird. Okay, fine. Let's go actually wearing the... this thing, and because it's much better, it's actually matching. It's like, I don't know, it's perfect. Okay, so we got the skirt, the outfits. Oh yeah, I forgot accessories. I don't know if accessories actually matter with this outfit, but I don't know. I want to put some. I don't really wear this accessory a lot, so I need to. I'm going to wear it right now because I don't know. Because it's not winter anymore, so I really like it. I'm going to change. I only have one accessory right now. It's this eyelashes I'm wearing right now. But I really want to wear a glasses. But I don't like it. So I'm going to change that to... I want to say I have like... I wear... Some of the I mostly wear is the this thing a lot. I never wear this top hat, so oh wow, oh la la, we look so fancy with this hat, but no. We're going to wear another heel and not heels. I'm not talking about heels. I mean talking about I'm starting wearing this hat a lot because I don't know, it's much with the outfits I'm wearing. But now it's not, we're not wearing that again. I'm going to wait for you for another year. Oh yes, we need to wear this. I'm always wearing this hat. I don't know why it's good. But no, we need to move on with this hat because we need a new hat. And I would say this hat is almost the winner though, but it's too feathery and fancy for me, so no. So it's hard to find the hats you really wanted. So I think we don't wear this a lot, so okay, I think we found a perfect hair accessory, so now we need to wear something else like a jewelry or nothing, or a bow tie or a sleeves, and I don't want to wear sleeves right now, so I'm wearing this thing, and there we go. I don't know, I'm going to be over again. I'm not say taking things more, and I cannot control myself. Okay, I want to be fancy. I know the hat is very fancy, but this thing, I cannot control myself. I really love this parasol. Okay, even the broom. If we're not using the parasol, I'm going to use the broom. So I'm losing in the both ways. So now I'm the purple queen right now. So my bed is purple. Not the whole bed. Only my pillows are purple and the lights. Anyway, when are you going to turn this thing off? Oh, it's really good with the purple color. But I'm not going to do it. Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. Okay, let's see what else. The kitchen. Oh my gosh, the kitchen too. It's so beautiful. Okay. Can I go? We have grape sodas. Everybody, I'm so happy we have grape sodas. So we have our stuff's turning to purple. Our microwave is like. Oh, let's go check our Oh, okay, there we go. I'm sorry I make you guys dizzy because I'm in first person mode and voila. Our bathroom is purple. Even the buttons changed too. Oh. Yeah, the button, the circle thingy, the trash can, even the tissue too. Like the this thing over here. And then the thingy, the lights. And the lights here actually change even here. Some stuff in your accessories actually change. Is this turning to purple? Again? Oh my gosh. If you want like different perfume, just change your apartment's color. And if you want purple, you have purple perfume. And then if we don't want the color purple, we can change it back to blue. And now I'm going to stick with the purple color right now because I'm in a purpley mood right now. So if sometimes I have a mood to make my apartment color pink, because sometimes I feel the mood color pink right now. So anyways, I'm going to end this video. Yes, it's only about talk. I'm talking about where my I'm in the purpley mood right now, so I'm really love purple color, but blue is still one of my favorite colors, don't worry. So anyways, I'm going to end this video. Please like, subscribe, turn the notification down below. And always smile, world smash your back. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye! And I'm sorry I actually made a, like my outro yesterday, my last video, like Markiplier's. I'm sorry, I'm a big fan of Markiplier's. So, bye now!